Hey, it's Noctis. Subscribe to Vincent Valentine EX Turk channel.
It's okay. Rub your back. Maybe you need a back massage. You're stressed out. I need to hold a stressed out woman. I need to kiss you on your head too. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna hold you. Beautiful ladies like you should never have to be sad. Let me take care of your responsibilities. Let me show the affection that you never got. Let me touch your beautiful head and hold it on the chest. I'm gonna rub your back, baby. I'm gonna rub your back. Just imagine me giving you a back massage. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. It tears me apart to see you hurt. I'm sad. I wanna refurbish you and fix you. So you can put that beautiful smile on your face. I'll kiss you. It's gonna be okay. I promise. You're gonna make things a lot better now. I'm gonna rub your beautiful back. You're such a beautiful woman. It just rips me apart to see you cry. I feel like crying looking at you. Oh, baby. I'm gonna kiss your lips. Go ahead, baby, let it all out. Let it all out. You're stressed, baby. You're stressed. I'm here to hold you, make you feel better. Don't worry about being stressed. Let me take care of you. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna hold you in my arms, rub your back, hold you by your hip, and hold you in my chest. It's okay, baby. Just let all out. I'm here to comfort you. That's what I'm here for. When I see a beautiful lady like you cry, it just smashes my heart. So I want to hold you in my arms and cheer you up any way I can. Maybe tell you a funny joke, or maybe feed you, or give you a massage. You like that, baby? You like that? like that. Does that feel good? You like that back massage? I'm here to comfort you and tell you everything's gonna be all right. I'm here to comfort you. Beautiful woman. This is why we need our privacy. So I can make you feel better. And let you let it out. You're stressed out. Go ahead, let it out on me. It's okay, baby. You can shed your tears. You can hold on to me. I'm sorry you lost a promotion. Yeah, this shouldn't happen to you. You're a wonderful person. I'll do anything in my power to make sure you get it back. It's alright. Everything's gonna be okay. Maybe we could sit in our car and I can hold on to you like this. That way we're not in front of the public. So I could show you affection. Maybe a little bit of PDA. Might help you. Yeah, you like that. I can tell you like that. You just need a man's touch to validate, to know that you're validated. You just need a man holding you in his arms and telling you you're validated. No one should ever treat a beautiful woman like you horribly. Especially if you're a good person. You're a very good person. You don't deserve all this. I'm your friend. And I'm here to hold you. I'm here to comfort you. We're gonna stick together. Your hair smells very good, by the way. I wanted to let you know. Your hair smells beautiful. Yeah. I'm just kissing you on your head and holding your hip. I don't know who would ever treat a gorgeous woman like you horribly. Hold you. You're a gorgeous lady. People are so cruel. But I will always be there for you. I will always take good care of you. I'll never abandon you. I'll let the wolves have you. I will protect you. Sweetie, it's still gonna be okay. That's it for the ASMR video. May the crystal be with you.
Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out on life, bro.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah.